What's up, guys? So we want to make sure our shoulders are in good position to be able to handle those jerks. We've got DT, so it's going to get heavy. It's going to be tough, especially in those last rounds. You want to make sure that you're starting from a good position and then finishing in a good position. So this is what I like to do. Use your lacrosse ball, work around the shoulder blade. Let's get 3 to 4 minutes each shoulder blade, but immediately after that side, we're going to do an arm bar. I've got a, I don't know how heavy it is. Moderate weight, don't go crazy with the weight. Say I just did my right shoulder, I rolled it out with a lacrosse ball. What we'll do here, you'll load it up. Let's try to keep your palm facing up, tip of your shoulder away from your ear. Then you'll put your arm up overhead. You can hang out just here if you'd like. If you can, you can press your hips out farther in front of you, opening up that thoracic spine and opening up the front of your shoulder. Let's get a minute to a minute and a half, just holding this position after we've done the kettlebell work. Make sure that bell doesn't hang out over your face. Turn the palm up so we can keep that tip of the shoulder away the entire time. Should be a good one. We'll finish off the week strong. Love you guys. See you tomorrow.